I mean, you got all these animals. I mean, that's another question. How do you feed all the animals and all that?
Well, farmers will drop off a bale of hay in the middle of the field and they go feed themselves. The Bible teaches everything was vegetarian before the flood came. And so they would just have piles of food on the ark or storages of, you know, closets full of food, and they could, all vegetarian, come by and fix their own lunch.
So like alligators and snakes are all vegetarian?
I didn't say they are. I said they were, according to the Bible.